Hello, my super babies. Welcome back to my channel. So here we begin with our pre-wedding preparations. Most of us begin with skincare, but no, here I'm out to begin with my smile makeover. So here I am at Blanco. It was almost 2 weeks process, but I didn't record day one, day two, day three as such because I was really, really tired and the process was not so easy to handle. But yeah, if you want to know more in detail, please let me know in the comments so that I can make a full-fledged video dedicated on to what exactly I did. What I loved about this place was that they followed the COVID protocols superbly. That's why I went to Blanco actually, because I have a childhood wali dentist, but she was not following any protocols and it scared the heck out of me. So I had to go to another dentist. And here, before sitting on the seat, they like wrap your feet, which is something new and hygienic. I would highly recommend every doctor or everyone who needs to do this, please do it.
Bite completely. Don't move. Huh?
So this is on the last day with my beautiful smile done by Dr. Reshma Chawla. She has been so patient and she's really, really good. So if you want like a calm dentist, you definitely need her. Then I had to go and try my beautiful dress, my outfit for the wedding. And this is done by Lady Pink in Ghatkopar. They have done a fabulous job. What I wanted, that's what I got. So yay. And then I had to get done with my hair too, so I needed a hair makeover too. So I rushed up to Placid. Rushed up nahi, I took the appointment a month prior to the date. And here is my hair, so it needs like a refresh, it needs a touch up. And of course I want it to be done just by Placid, because babies, Placid is that person who will just not do what you wish to do. Like if I want to go completely blonde, I'm dead sure he won't do it, because there's a lot of damage that's going to be taking place on my hair. So he will give me a similar result with lesser damage. So he had suggested me to pick up two shampoos and one hair mask, which I did pick up. This is a purple shampoo or a silver shampoo, I'm not too sure. Purple shampoo, I guess. So that after the blonde, you know, when you wash it, like it gets a little brassy. So to get rid of that brassy effect. And yeah, my process starts. It's a long process. It took about 6 hours, I guess. But yeah, it's always worth the wait. Why I would recommend you to go to Placid is because he literally looks after your hair too. It's just not about, you know, minting money and doing your hair just for the heck of it. He looks after it too. Known him for almost 20 years. I used to get my hair rebonded first from him. I used to only get it done by him because that's what it was like. I just couldn't go to anyone else for my rebonding. My hair makeover was pending for quite a while, but I wanted to do it just before my beautiful big day. So that's why I waited for so long. Because you can see the roots had grown quite a bit and the blonde, initial blonde had faded quite a bit. So this is the last step and I'm really, really tired and I'm really excited to see my hair. And here it is. Actually, the camera is not doing justice, but the color is more on the blondish side and it's amazing. So this is Placid scrunching my hair. I hope you like this video. There's a lot more to share with you, baby. So stay tuned to my channel and do check the description box too. Bye.